NGC 3109 looks like a small spiral galaxy. If it is a spiral galaxy, it would be the smallest in the local group. It is oriented edge-on from our point of view, and may contain a disk and a halo. It does not appear to possess a galactic nucleus, but it does seem to contain an unusually large number of planetary nebula.